Hi, I'm Melissa Goltra, one of the partners at FOCUS Training. And on behalf of our team, I want to wish everybody happy National Volunteer Week. It's a time of year when we think and reflect on the value of service and how important it is for us to give back and to provide opportunities for our organizations to get employees together to give back. And there are three really valuable reasons why we want to consider this. One is that it's a driver of positive culture. When we talk to new employees that are entering the workforce today about how they decide where they want to work, so commonly in one of the top two or three reasons about why they're choosing where they go to work is having a corporate culture that aligns to their personal culture. And service and giving back is one of the high priorities. So it's important when you're thinking about retaining really great talent and recruiting really great talent to recognize that employees are looking to work at companies that really have a high corporate social responsibility, or CSR. We challenge you to think about how your organization is doing that, and if you are, to really celebrate it. Second is it's a great opportunity to bring people together from your company for team development. So whether or not you bring people from different departments together or you have the flexibility for individuals to sign up for an hour of time, either in person or virtually in today's settings, to give back and to help volunteer is a great way to build connectivity to the teams within your organizations as well. And finally, one of the other big benefits that we see is that it gives people a chance to practice some of their leadership skills and continue to develop as professionals. When I think about our team at FOCUS Training, we have a lot of different ways that the members of our team have given back to other organizations that they feel passionate about or that directly connect to some of the initiatives of our company's work. And I see so often a transfer of the skills that they're using. If I am mentoring and volunteering in an organization that I'm part of, I also then can bring back into our organization some of those same mentoring and volunteer skills. So we challenge you at this time to be thinking about how are you volunteering and giving back? Is there a way that you can continue to do so? And how can you celebrate your company's volunteer efforts? Happy National Volunteer Week.